These weak arms are heavy. His vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking now. Everybody's choking now. The clock's running.
Been in this game 10 years, you can't remove that. Started on the phones, worked too hard to move back. Getting smarter with books from Dara, but Marcus Zuzak. Dave looked at me and said, homeboys can't just do that. Couldn't perform this live, recently I had a tooth fracture. It's annoying as fuck, like logging in with two-factor. If anyone wants a battle, I'll throw the fucking booth at you. Small but feel like a giant, I know my fucking true stature. Approached Danielle with a dope market plan. She's like, sick project, speak to Casey and Martin fam. Temporarily had to park that van, cause I joined beer club. It was my turn for the carton, man. We've got a volleyball team, we're a bunch of misfits, legit. We stress out daily cause fucking Citrix is shit. And if I were boss, I would never hire Lynn. Her voice is screechier than a broken violin. I'm top dog in QA, I have no competitor. I mean there is Tash, but she's just a predator. It's these kind of thoughts that have kept me stable. Although only twice a week I have to see Leslie Gable. Anyone who knows me knows I'm a fucking clown. Sit right near Luke and Catherine so I can't muck around. Got tickets on myself, I've determined I'm a star. Even had Tammy buy me a bourbon from the bar. Okay, it was free, but that's not the point. I'll chuck this up in Spotify so y'all can rock this joint. With no name on it in the fridge, someone will take it. Cheddar, disrupt the floor more than finance in a paper shredder. Michael Howe left after 12 years, I remember him. But he's now been replaced by Ben and Tim. Took with him the board game club with the cranium game. Never played, didn't want to be outwitted by Damian Kane. The past decade, they were my favourite years. My budget moved fast like it was changing its gears. COVID last year meant we didn't stay for some beers. This year I trust the company and have faith in my peers. I say sick shit, sometimes you'll be mortified. Let's all go to East End, I'll shout you all to fortify. It's safe to say I'll rap this way till I turn 45. Message bet to ensure they got our donut order right. We do it all, marketing, loans and TT. I say we're the best and they won't believe me. Said farewell to vets, I bring Kat and Jess Neville. Jess came back to the game to play the next level. Was enraged, picked up a spade to have a fit. Didn't get my MBL, went up to Caden and Saravit. We all had to race through our Catland studies. And Godson, everyone's tried that man's curries. A decade, how long I've been spitting the art then? I ain't talking PIA when I say this is a part 10. For this vid I needed Sam, it's something the owner's legit. I mean look at me rapping in front of drones and shit. Many names we just miss, you know I can't forget them. You'll all be in there next year when I do part 11.